नाम जस कॉलेज प्रोफेसर विनोद कुमार प्रेसिडेंट एमएचएफआई प्रोफेसर राजेश सागर प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सेक्रेटरी एंड सेक्रेटरी मेंटल हेल्थ एंड ऑल यंग एम्बेसडर्स ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ दैट नो वी हैव बीन प्रमोटिंग सिंस लास्ट एटलीस्ट थ्री इयर्स एज ए कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड फेस्टिवल वेलकम ऑल देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मिथ अबाउट मेंटल हेल्थ When we use the word mental health, we feel very stigmatized. And most of us are not aware about meaning of the mental health and perceive it as an illness. In fact, mental health is part of our day-to-day life. And it reflects how we think, how we feel, how we act and behave in various situations as per our social and cultural norms. A person with good mental health are aware of their thoughts, feelings, behavior and it helps them to manage the stress, relate to others and make appropriate choices in life as per the situation. And we feel good about ourselves and enjoy healthy balance relationship in family and society if we have a good mental health. So it is not an illness, it is a part of day-to-day life. Further, it is very important to know that mental health is integrated with physical health and it cannot be separated. Our body responds to the way we think, feel and act due to strong mind-body connection. Like when we are stressed, anxious or upset, our body reacts in a way that might tell us that something is wrong. For example, we might develop palpitations, anxiety, restlessness and high blood pressure after a particularly stressful event, like separation from loved ones. Further, poor emotional health can make our body's immune system weak also and make us more vulnerable for infection and developing other illness. So mental health is very important. And also we know that when we are feeling stressed, anxious or upset, we may not take appropriate decisions. So that is also part of mental health. And if we are not feeling well, we cannot take care of our physical health also. So it is important that both are integrated, one should know this. And it is well established that poor emotional health can lead to back pain, change in appetite, chest pain, frequent gastric upsets, and general aches and pains, and of course, insomnia. Hence, mental health is an extremely important component of our life from birth till we survive. And if we remove emotion from our lives, we are no more humans. So there is no health without mental health. On occasion of World Mental Health Day today, MHFI in association with Department of Psychiatry AIIMS is celebrating Mental Health Festival rather than Mental Health Day. The objective of the festival is to explore and celebrate widespread use of creative means to promote mental health in a very festive mood. And through this festival, the organizers intend to provide a platform for very constructive and noble discussion as well as encourage very innovative ideas for promotion of mental health and initiate some new activities. The Mental Health Festival is today a one-day event marked with theatre, dance competition, music competition, shadow puppetry show, debate on mental health and a symposium. And very interestingly, we have won a startup for mental health care submitted by one person, and MHFI wish to fund this if it is viable. And most significant activity today is launching of MATE, a mental health club for school and college. The MATE would be inaugurated by our Honorable Director, Professor Randeep Guleria, our guest of honor, Sri Anil Agarwal Sir, Chairman of Nand Kumar College, and Professor Rajesh Sagar, Secretary Mental Health Authority of Government of India, and of course, with help of all of you. With this, I welcome you all. Thank you.